other Alan Bennett books, plays, short stories. And then it was suggested, what about Lady in the Van? Mm-hmm. And
who suggested it?
Nick said, I'll do it if Alan will do it. And Alan said, I'll do it if Maggie will do it, because Maggie had done the play.
Yeah.
And Maggie said, I'll do it if Nick will do it. So that completed the three of them signing on. So that's how it came together.
Talking of the History Boys, watching it and being a fan of what was the film, I noticed there were quite a few little cameos from some of the original cast. Was that planned?
There are a few, and yes, it was planned.
Is it still very much a kind of close-knit, like kind of like almost old boys school group? Do you still like to take interest in each other's projects?
Well, now Nick's close with all those actors.
Yeah.
That play was a breakthrough for a lot of them, so they all remember it fondly. And so when Nick said, you know, would you like to do a day here, day there, I think they were happy to sign up. They had a very good relationship with Alan Bennett all the time. So.
What was the main change from adapting, taking us a play onto a movie?
I think mainly it's that old cliche of opening it up, making it feel like a film that has got its roots on stage. Just making sure it feels like a movie, sort of cinematically and thematically. And I think he's done that. He's such a terrific writer, and she's such a terrific performer, as is Alex Jennings.